Hi, this is Kyle Anderson with Carlson Cash. Today, we'll be going through the Manage Memo Records app in S4HANA. The Manage Memo Records app lets us manually enter in memo records for upcoming transactions that haven't quite cleared on our bank statements, but we still want visibility to. This will help us understand our most up-to-date cash position. For example, we may have received all our current day bank statements, but we know we have other transactions coming in later that day that we want reflected in our cash position. This app also helps us with short-term cash forecasting. If we know we have large wire going out at the end of the week, we can enter that in via a memo record so we have an accurate cash position. In our previous videos, we ran through the cash position and cash flow analyzer apps. The Manage Memo Records app works in conjunction with those apps. We'll be able to see all of our cash position records we've entered into the system reflected in both of those apps. Let's jump into the system and run through creating a memo record. So we're going to go into the Manage Memo Records app, and we're going to create a memo record. We're going to create this memo record in company code 9100, and it's going to be for $250,000. This is going to be an incoming wire that's coming in after hours. And it's going to hit on today's date, 7/22, expire 7/23. This is going to hit our main cash account. And then we're going to go down and add some reference text for after hours wire. We're going to save this memo record. You can see the memo record has been created. Now, once we've created our memo record, we can manage them in the system and check to see what are active as well as what are inactive and have expired. So there are a bunch of different ways you can filter down the information. We're going to look at company code 9100. Then we're going to look for today's date and all the memo records we created today, the 22nd, as well as active memo records. Okay, you can see it picked it up, this $250,000 incoming wire that we created. And then we're going to go back and check our cash flow analyzer and make sure we actually see that reflected in our cash position. So we're going to drill down into that bank account in our cash flow analyzer. And you can see here $250,000 incoming wire. We're going to click on that. Check cash flow items. And there it is, our memo record for $250,000. And here you can see all the relevant information. Like all SAP's powerful Fiori apps, there are a vast number of ways to filter and customize the user view. If you have any additional questions on the Manage Memo Records app or any Treasury-related Fiori app, feel free to reach out to the team via our website or at info@carlsoncash.com. Stay tuned for our next video. Thanks.